Hello, I'm Gina. Today, let's talk about solar terms, 节气。24 solar terms comes from the Chinese ancient agricultural cultivation. Human beings realized that farming production is closely related to the changing of nature. By observing the movement of stars, the moon and the sun, they established the knowledge system of 节气 by understanding the seasonality,climate, and etc. This year, from March 5th to 19th, is 惊蛰. 惊 is to startle, and 蛰 means hibernating insects. So 惊蛰 means awakening of hibernating insects. Traditional Chinese folklore says during 惊蛰,thunderstorms will wake up the hibernating insects, which implies that the weather is getting warmer. There is a custom of eating pear during 惊蛰, since the temperature is rising significantly, and people tend to feel dry and cough all the time. According to the traditional Chinese medicine, pear benefits lungs, and it will relieve cough and cool down the heat inside.So eating pears during 惊蛰 is very nourishing for your body. Solar terms originated in China, then spread to Korea, Vietnam, and Japan, countries in East Asian cultural sphere. Although each term was named based on the seasonal changes of climate in China, people living in different climates do use it with no changes.In 2016, the solar terms were listed as UNESCO Intangible Cultural Heritage. Okay, that's all for today, and I will see you next time. Bye!